Hey, what up, everyone? I'll show you guys my newest Harbor Freight purchase, man. I got this new machete, man. Got a pretty good deal on it. One side's serrated for like cutting branches, cutting through wood. The other side's got the knife blade, man. Also got this crazy item here, folding key knife. Look at that, man. Crazy. But check out this machete here, man. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. See what it looks like. I'm seeing it for the first time. You guys are. Okay, let's see here. Let's see if we can't pull it out of the sheath. There it is, man. Whew. Got some thickness to it, man. Whew. Now we're talking. Man, I got it so I can chop up some of this bamboo next spring when it starts growing. Ooh, that looks like a, that looks pretty deadly, man. Look at that. It's got a good feel though, man. Good chopping feel. Oh, that thing, it's got a nice weight to it, man. Look at those teeth. Nice gaps in the teeth. You could really saw a branch up with this, man. Looking down the barrel. Nice. But there it is, man. Harbor Freight machete with the serrated blade. Inch and 5/8 folding a little pocket knife. You always want to buy when you see something really weird and bizarre, you know, that you don't normally see it. That's the time to buy it. And this here, I've never seen a key disguised as a knife. Or is it a knife disguised as a key? Glass half full, half empty? I don't know, but anyway, we got that new machete. Nice. Yellow groove out. All right, so here's what the key knife looks like outside of the package in here. Little folder, you know, little fold-up knife, keychain type knife. It basically falls right into that groove there. See that? There you go. Anyway, something different, a little novelty, you know. They were 99 cents. You know, you don't see it every day. Something different. Little key knife.